IBM, Microsoft, and Google have two things in common: Indian CEOs and amazing AI technologies. So you're an Indian graduate and you want to work in AI. Do you have to move overseas to work on cool things? Absolutely not. Today, we're going to talk about the top five AI companies in India and how you can help drive the tech scene further. Welcome to 5 Minutes 5 Ideas. I'm your host, Samanvay. Originally born in India, I've always been interested about the technological innovations there. I've always wondered what would happen if all of the talented graduates of India chose to stay in the country instead of going overseas. I can't imagine the different ways in which they would shape the Indian economy and the technology industry. But where would they work? Let's find out. The first company on the list is SigTuple. It's a medical startup based in Bangalore. SigTuple aims to provide point-of-care solution for remotely situated villages. Imagine a villager is taken to a clinic that is ill-equipped with the necessary diagnosis tools, and the nearest hospital is about 100 kilometers away. It'll be another 5 hours before the patient is correctly diagnosed and given the necessary treatment. During those 5 hours, it's very much possible that the patient's health will degrade to the extent that they could die. This is where SigTuple steps in. They provide portable screening solutions such as an automated microscope that can be fitted in any clinic. One such tool is a blood smear analyzer. So you would take a blood sample from the patient and put it into the automated microscope, which would then use its advanced AI algorithm to analyze the sample and generate reports that will be reviewed in real time by pathologists located around the world. And all of this is done in under 5 minutes. Recently, SigTuple raised $25 million in funding to help them save the lives of countless people. You can imagine this is an ideal place to work if you want to have an impact in healthcare using AI. The second company on the list is Mad Street Den. This is a company based in Chennai and it's a computer vision startup. They provide tools to boost sales of any e-commerce business. They operate in three different segments: in catalog management, visual merchandising, and customer journey personalization. So the moment a customer enters your e-commerce website, their browsing behavior will be analyzed by an AI algorithm to recommend them the best product that they might like. And behind the scenes, they'd also help you modify the website and present the catalog in a way that's appealing to a specific customer. So that is personalization on the fly. And as you can see, this is extremely beneficial for any e-commerce business. Given the surge in online shopping, given this COVID pandemic, Mad Street Den were featured in Bloomberg's 2017 50 Most Promising Startups. And this startup aims to change the way in which people interact with e-commerce businesses. The third startup on the list is CropIn. This is an agtech startup. They equip farmers with state-of-the-art AI tools to manage their farms better. This includes providing them with up-to-date reports about their crop health using satellite and weather data. The software also gives them prediction of their yield, along with many other tools to manage their farms. The startup has raised $3.6 million and is set to change the way people farm in India. The fourth startup on the list is Avaamo. They use neural networks, deep learning, and natural language processes to create conversational AI bots for enterprise clients. This is pretty much creating smart chatbots that you are all familiar with when you go on to your favorite airlines booking website or insurance website. So it's one of those chatbots that pops up in the bottom saying, "May I help you?" You can imagine that this is something that all industries are engaged in. So this startup has clients across all domains. If you like to see a direct impact of your product on many, many industries, then this company would be the right one for you. This startup has a total of $24 million in funding and it's continuing to build state-of-the-art AI bots. The final startup on the list is Qure.ai. This is another medical startup. They specialize in using their patented AI algorithms to finding abnormalities in chest x-rays and head CT scans. They're already being used in 20 clinics around the world. During this COVID pandemic, the company has released an app called Qscoot to help with COVID tracing. As you can see, there's plenty of exciting companies to work for in India, so you don't have to go overseas to be part of cool projects. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.